What's up, everybody? We're brother.
And I'm Terry.
And I show it's real. And we show it's back with another reaction video. And everybody.
Everybody.
We show about the red too. Katie Turner sings Havana, Ooh Na Na, by Camila Cabello, top 10. American Idol 2018, A.B. Shay.
Yeah, y'all already know Katie Turner. She's amazing, y'all. Yeah. She's so unique. Hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Give us more videos to react to. Right now, I want to shout out Joseph _ laugh my A off. Thank you, man, for subscribing to our channel. We appreciate you. And I also want to shout out _Lisa_. Yeah, thank you for subscribing to our channel. If you want a notification shout out, all you have to do is follow the directions in the description and we'll shout you guys out. We want you guys to
like, comment, and then you subscribe or whatever. Turn on post notifications with the bells in so you can be part of the notification squad. Join the family.
Here we go. Okay.
Havana, ooh, na, na.
Ooh.
Half of my heart is in Havana, ooh, na, na. He took me back to East Atlanta, na, na, na.
Okay.
Oh, but my heart is in Havana. There's something about his manners.
Yeah.
Havana, ooh, na, na.
Spicy.
Okay.
He didn't show up without you to wear. No.
Ooh. Okay.
Said there's a lot of girls I could do with.
Yeah.
Oh, I knew him forever in a minute. My papa says he's got my love in him. He's got me feeling like
yeah.
I knew it when I met him. I loved him when I left him.
Oh, that's smooth.
Got me feeling like ooh. And then I had to tell him.
Get it, Katie?
My heart is in Havana, na, na.
Hey.
He took me back to East Atlanta, na, na, na.
Are you the music?
My heart is in Havana. My heart is in Havana. Havana.
Yes.
Wow.
Estamos claros y ya. No te lo voy a negar.
Y'all, that was really shaw. Real shots.
Yo, she put some spice up on that. And y'all, she put her own twist. I bet she probably arranged the, you know, the chorus and all that in the background. It was cool how she put her own twist to it. Yeah. I know she did that. She had to do it. She's a songwriter. So, yeah, she's amazing. She has an amazing voice, y'all. You can just tell she's a songwriter by the way she sings her song. Because she makes it feel like it's her song. She made you feel like it was her song. She sung it her way. She didn't sing it like Camila. And that was a great cover.
Yeah. It's like her voice, like it got some indie in it, but it got some soul in it too.
That's tough.
And it got like, it got different, there's like different parts of her voice.
That's stuff real shawsy.
It was real shawsy.
She put some real
shawsy on it.
It was a lot.
It was shawtastical.
I hope you guys enjoyed that. Give us more videos to react to. Y'all go check out our new prank called It's a Bomb Prank. We made him think it was a bomb in the, you know, in the apartment complex. And he came out running out the shower and stuff. So go check that out. Hope you guys enjoy that.
I have a new name for Katie. Her name is going to be Shawsorilla now.